We are making an Italian appetizer in the News 9 kitchen today. I am joined by Denis Flaherty from the Italian Farmhouse located in Plymouth. You're a member of the Carbonara family, I know.
Yes, ma'am.
And what are you making here?
It's a vegetable caponata. It's a popular appetizer in Italy. Start off with a really hot pan, okay? Little olive oil. And some fresh eggplant.
And how long do you have to cook that for?
You got to cook the eggplant, celery, and onions for a good 5 minutes. Let them simmer.
Mm-hmm. So they soften up a bit.
Let them get soft a bit, yep. So you cook that for about 5 minutes, and you got to add your, get a little red wine vinegar.
Mm-hmm.
Some capers. Carbonara olives. Get some garlic.
So this is a nice savory dish for people.
It is. It is. You also want to, while you're cooking this, you want to be toasting off your favorite bread for Christini's to serve with it.
Uh-huh. Okay. And that's how you serve it.
Yeah. A little bit of sugar.
Okay. Sugar goes into that just to sweeten it up.
Yeah, it goes with the vinegar, a little sweet and sour that you're throwing on.
Yeah. Okay.
And some parsley for color. And a little fresh basil.
Wow. What are some of the other appetizers you offer there at the Italian Farmhouse?
We got great brick oven pizza. We have fried raviolis, popular with the kids. And a lot of great dishes.
And now I know you wanted to talk about the Flying Monkey because there are some events coming up there as well.
About a mile down the road from us is another common man-owned facility, the Flying Monkey Performance Theater. We've got a lot of great acts coming up. Tonight is the Marshall Tucker Band. Next week we have Ronnie Earl, and even in August we have Arlo Guthrie coming.
All right, so check out that because there are always people heading in there, right?
Yep.
So again, what did you put? Some basil in there, yes?
Yeah, a little fresh basil, yep.
And the onions.
Yep, and you just want to saute it up, okay, until it's nice and soft. Mm-hmm. You can serve this hot or cold. Okay.
What do you like it best? Do you like it hot or cold?
I like it cold. That's the way we serve it at the farmhouse.
Mm-hmm.
But if someone prefers it hot, we'll, of course, heat it up for them.
Sure, all right. And healthy, too.
It is. It is healthy. Yes.
Awfully healthy. And I know we have it finished off right there. You're looking at it right now. So, again, for folks who have never been to the Italian Farmhouse, you guys are located where in Plymouth?
Located in Plymouth. Just go through town. It's about 2 miles into the woods. It's a really old farmhouse. It's a great place to eat.
Very cool. All right, Denis, thanks for coming in. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
And we will be right back.